All right. The only way to reach that Murex undetected is up through the tower. We must speak with Khonsu. Oh no! Khonsu's been afflicted with one of those wretched Narma veils.
Tear off the lying mask!
Old man,
we must pull that oversized sentient leech from atop the Tower of Unum. Help the others as you helped me, Sura. I shall find a way.
Dada.
Tizanai is forever at your service.
Sura! Quickly now! Come to the air dock! Hurry, Oots! Fly, my friend. Stay out of their gaze.
Locals believe this tower to be inhabited by a great spirit they call the Unum.
Haunted, huh? Nice trick to ward off would-be thieves.
Sura, do not harm any whom you could save. Krunometa.
Thank you.
that?
Nothing on my sensors. Keep in mind, operator, this was your idea.
Temple Kuva, Tsura, Kanzu. She lives! Tsura! She lives!
Data, Tsura. Data.
Thank you.
recalling it back to the fleet as well. I may be detecting something unusual. Should I focus scans?
Don't. Might just piss it off more.
Murex trajectory increasing on vector heading 0x0x0. Right toward the main Namur fleet, passing Mercury. One against so many, there's no way she'll get through!
This is not your fight, Tenno. Ballas is mine!
He put hooks in you that go deep! And you are not back to your fighting weight, lady.
You are warned. Keep to your place.
Ahead. She's completely outnumbered, outgunned. What? By stars. They're lowering shields. She still has some command of the fleet.
But not the one ship Ballas now controls. The great sentient weapon of the old war. Do you know what she was called? Pergasa. The Devourer.
Yes, we know it. The ship that feeds on debris and derelicts to rebuild itself.
You're not yourself. Not yet. We can find the last Archon. Together.
There is no time, no mercy for Narma. Pregasa must be stopped before Balas can fulfill her original purpose. Pregasa cannot be allowed to feed.
Metrics are chaotic. At current rate, this railjack will burn on approach. Weird. That thing appears to be eating the sun.
Should have stayed in Deviri.
Could we tuck into the shadows of the wreck ships for approach?
Priority. Get close enough to execute slingshot maneuver. Time transitions with solar flare events for maximum cover. Engines locked.
sign. I have delivered it. Look to the sky. It grows darker by the moment. That darkness gathers strength, strength enough to open the void and bear me onward to Sacred Tau.
Gravitational waves increasing. Helm will feel sloppy.
But by another path. The path of sacrifice. The path of oblivion. Cleansed of all doubt, for you will peer into pitch of day and find the sun is gone. It's heart-rendered, beating in my hand. The cost of my passage. We are...
Crew, brace for shockwave. Entering slingshot range. Orphic's pulse fields detected aboard. Get a necromech in the barrel. You will need it.
Right. Get out of here once I'm aboard. Okay?
Right. But it's too late. I cannot stop Balas. No one can. Soon, my people, and yours too, will all be destroyed for the pride of one man. Follow me. make her his puppet. Together, they will annihilate the sun. And so, my sister must...
Listen. I never finished rebuilding her. It might have made the difference. What a glorious reunion. You and Mother Dearest both come to send me on my way. I am ready, Tenno. Are you? Kneel! Kneel, and I will spare these worlds. Beg, and I will make you complete again.
I had something different in mind.
I loved you once. You were so like her.
You dreamed of a Margalus you could control, but she chose death over you. I said to stay out of this.
But you can't, can you? Still desperate to save her from herself. You never truly knew her, did you? What she most needs.
No!
Why do you make me do these things? Say I love you, my master.
I love you, my master.
Now, kill your child for me.
As a good girl, repair the hurt you have dealt us. Have dealt me.
No! No, damn it, no!
To have a child. And with an open heart, I gave you this. And my reward? Being left to watch as all your love, my love, poured into the bottomless well of this abominable child.
Yeah.
what he did to you!
I remember my old self dissolving beneath your fingers, shaping me, directing me. Lua!
Let's discuss what I did. I, who have endured your torture of me, your lies, your betrayals, without complaint. All for you. And this is my reward.
You lie. You are small.
Pitiful.
I am loved.
You are a mask with nothing behind it.
Broken thing. A puppet accusing her maker of a lack of substance, was it?
Take your punishment for you.
Ballas, stop. Spare them. Spare them. And I will be whatever you want.
Shut up! You are making me do this. And when this child is dead, you and I will have words. Her kind can't feel pain or lies. You never understood me, my vision. My future lies with Tao. Not here, not with you.
Stop. Stop.
Interfere again. I cast you from my sight, Lotus.
I
I give you my death, and yours as well. The unstoppable annihilation of every single last thing. Pleased? Satisfied? Are you now full up with death? My vision was only ever comprehensible to myself. My ambition beyond the grasp of people. Thus, I have always been alone. Your death changes nothing. People warned me against you, you know, early on, before the Jade Light. I should have listened.
Child, run!
Run? Where should they run to? You've only destroyed everything! Alone at last.
No!
Now, kneel. You monstrous bitch!
Margulis.
Kiss me. I was Natah, Margalus, the Lotus?
That's up to you. He's gone.
You? Thank you.
At the end, what did you see?
I saw... nothing. Nothing.
We've got work to do. Narmer's shattered, but they've got a martyr now. And the old guard are already eager to fill the vacuum. If you're ready.
I'm not sure. There are voices. I am not one.
I know. But maybe you could choose one voice to lead the others? It's your choice.
Armor has divided the world, leaving a deep wound. We need healing. I am Margalus. My child, my friend, what was done is done. Balas is no more. We have both woken from that nightmare at last. New dangers, new choices await us now. Few will be simple. Each moment unfolds into a thousand-petaled bloom of possibilities, and each one we will face together. For now, rest. Dream of who we were and of who we have become. Nothing I could give could repay what you have done for me, but these items may assist you on your onward journey.